TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, everybody. Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in Clearwater, Florida. 2 p.m. Eastern time, 2 hours until that closing bell. Let's check in on the markets as all benchmark indices are higher, to say the least. Dow Jones crashing through that 25,000 peak, 25,083 currently, up 160 points for the day. S&P is positive by 13, trading at 2726, and NASDAQ positive by 14, trading at 7,080. Let's jump over to the Nadex platform, check in on some of the futures markets with 2 hours to go to that closing bell. S&P 500 hanging somewhat near the highs of the day that we reached at about 10:30 a.m. this morning, only a couple points off that level, currently trading 2726. NASDAQ 100, currently trading 65.96, was higher in the pre-market session, but still not too much volatility, just bouncing around about a 20-point trading range. Dow 30, there you go, 25,000. And in the futures, it seems the high is about 25,079, only about 25 points off that level currently, trading at 25,054. Crude oil, we had inventories coming out this morning, Thursday instead of Wednesday with the holiday at 11 a.m. There's the time, and you see a little boost. We had a decline in those inventories for oil, EIA inventories of about 7+ million barrels. The estimate was only a decline of about 4 million barrels. So from there, the price trades higher, above $62 on crude oil. Prices at the pumps going up for gas. Gold also doing well, currently trading at 1320. And Bitcoin, how about it? 14,806. One of the stories I was just checking out, pretty interesting, jumping from Bitcoin, cryptocurrency world. Maybe some of you have heard about one of the cryptocurrencies, Ripple, making waves. Ripple co-founder now richer than the Google founders on paper. Man, if that smells like a peak, maybe it is. So with Ripple's XRP coin hitting a high of 384, the company's co-founder and executive chairman, Chris Larson, is now worth $60 billion, that's right, with a B, billion dollars on paper. Man, quite a run these cryptos are coming. So that puts Larson ahead of Larry Ellison, who ranks fifth on Forbes 400 list, with a worth of $58 billion. And man, they just go in. It's up on CNBC if anybody wants to check it out. But pretty staggering. And he alone controls 17% of that XRP coin, with Ripple, the company, owning about 60% of it. Anyway, buyers beware in the crypto world. That is for sure. Stay tuned. We got our man David White coming up right now. Tom O'Brien, 3 till 5, and Andy from 5 till 6. Have a great day.